If we show our concern and love through our actions, our home could be filled with hope for tomorrow. And if we are prepared, we need not fear, 'cause we know exactly what to do. If we look out for each other, reassure one another, there is nothing we cannot overcome. Protecting our Singapore, our people, our forces, yes, we can do it if we keep on staying strong in mind and in action. We'll be good for another 50 years.